Why does audio output from Smaart pause, skip, or stutter when performing measurements, especially when you're referencing the internal generator via loopback cable into your audio interface? Well, many interfaces used for Smaart are designed for recording applications, where low latency monitoring is beneficial and even desired. However, for measurement purposes, we do not require super low latency monitoring. In fact, quite the opposite. Your best bet for using these interfaces with Smaart is to maximize the buffer size. This is especially the case when using ASIO drivers with Windows-based operating systems. The buffer setting is most commonly accessed through an interface control panel, and in some cases, via front panel controls as well. Check your interface for its buffer settings if you happen to have any issues.